Speed, Hazard, Roberto Carlos, and many other footballers and influencers played in the Match for Hope from Qatar. But Speed absolutely stole the show and had so many hilarious moments, including slide tackling the football legend Kaka and even having the worst miss in the history of football. The match itself was pure entertainment, but Speed also managed to score a goal and even kiss Roberto Carlos's foot.